Welcome back, guys, to more Minecraft single player. Oh, but the cows are too loud. Let's turn that down just while we're over by the cows. And I'm using a texture pack today, and you might be like, what? I don't see any difference. That's because you shouldn't. I'll show you. Yay! Old Minecraft sounds. I don't know. I just miss old Minecraft, like Alpha. Cause if you didn't know, I've been playing this game since Alpha. Easily before then, actually. Hey, Bones. So I was really missing the game and like what it's like in that door sound. And then there's the chests. Oh, I love it. Anyways, I was really missing this game and you know what it's come from. So I was like, let's find some. Find some good stuff, and I did, and I do love it. So 16 should be enough, I think. Fuck those cows, I'm moving them today. So how 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. So 1 2 3 boom, 1 2 3 boom, 1 2 3 boom, 1 2 3. Oh. Well, I guess then we kind of need to put a roof on this. Like, here. Oh, wait, no, we should make it lower so we can actually have our attic. Oh, but our attic? Maybe there? Yeah, that should be good. Alright, we need to do this because... actually, I don't want to make a bunch of scaffolding. I'd rather just come up here. Alright, so I'm going to do this roof. I don't want to do anything but wood, because not because I'm lazy, it's just because I feel like it should be wood. But I guess we can do this real quick. Just to give you guys an idea of what we're doing with the stable. I guess it should only come up to there. Yeah, I like that. Then the roof, there will be like a gap there. And I don't like that, so we should do that. Maybe, I don't know, we'll figure it out. But then in here, oh, maybe this should only... No, that's fine. In here... Gonna do that, and we'll just fill this in, and then the roof. We need more wood, and then in here, gonna have fences. Maybe like this though. Okay. Yeah, like that, and then that's gonna be a horse stable. And then there's going to be them on this side too, so. Yeah, I think it's going to look really nice, actually. So, 1, 2, oh, oops, wrong fence type. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3, boom. Boomy, alright. Shut up! I hate the cows. I'm sorry, I'm moving them this episode, probably. I was watching, Zisto, I was just watching some of his videos. Man, that shit's inspiring. Like, honestly, it just makes you want to play the game and do stuff. At least for me. So I was like, alright, time to do the works of Minecraft's. And I started playing. And then when I started playing, I started missing Minecraft Alpha. And so... that's why I got this texture pack where it's got the... sounds now, because you can change that now. So that's why I have the texture pack, because I missed old default Minecraft. I don't know, if you played Alpha, then A, props to you for being one of those people that's been around. Because I noticed a lot of people who play Minecraft now don't, they haven't really truly experienced Minecraft. You might say that's weird. Like, if you join Minecraft anything past beta, I would say that sucks. Like, it's not really a like, it's not really a choice or whatever for you to be able to get this game before alpha or during alpha, but if you played like alpha like me, you know what I'm talking about, where you miss alpha. Like, and the only reason I say you miss alpha is because alpha was the first time you played this game. We're gonna get spiders spawning in there if we don't light it up. But the only reason I say you might miss alpha is because alpha is that classic. Like, you can't get more OG than alpha. That, well, you could, but like, alpha was like the time when Minecraft just blew up. And I remember making videos when I was like 10. No. Probably 12 during Minecraft beta. And the reason I didn't make them during alpha was because my balls, man. I sounded like a fucking 2-year-old. just being real.
Being real, man. True OG gangster.
No, but legit, like, I would have, but, you know, too much hate for the younger audience, I guess, of Minecraft. Alright. I think it looks good, and then it'll be covered, so. But I'm gonna go chop more wood. Damn, those trees grew fast. I planted those literally right before I started recording. That's why I was coming from the water area, and then I pillared up. But damn, they grew fast. But I guess, I can continue talking. So yeah, the only reason I didn't make videos is because, I don't know, I was just scared, I guess. And then I started in beta. I still had a squeaky ass voice, but I don't know. It was fun. I had fun. I'm not gonna release the channel. Maybe in a year. But what the heck? Whoa. What the hell? One sec. I'll be right back. Damn, sorry about that. It is pouring rain outside, and I didn't know what was dripping. I thought my, like, freaking bathroom was leaking or something. Because I'm in my basement. Like, my whole basement is my room. We live in a decently big house, like, you know. So, I don't know, that kind of, I was like, why is my bathroom leaking? That was weird. But anyways, it's just rain. I love rain so much. Rain is like, I don't know, man. It's already nighttime again? Damn. Okay, but anyways, so yeah, I'm not going to release that channel. Maybe I will later on, but not right now, for sure. But I'm going to go sleep right away so we can work in peace. Fuck you, cows. I hate you. Oh, you little... Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. Oh, I'm going to capture this guy and name him. And you're going to be my lover, okay? Yes. Mm-hmm. Hey. Stop being a jerk. You're a jerk. Enjoy sitting in there, bitch. Alright, let's get this guy some pimpin' armor. Let's get rid of all this crap that we don't really need. Cows, shush. Give him some gold armor. I need boots and legs. I could just technically go to the zombie farm and get them, but YOLO. Oh no, I fucked up. I'm in a helmet instead of boots. At least it'll be a brand new set. And we are gonna name this guy. Maybe you guys are freaking out, like, don't waste name tags on a zombie. Oh my god. But don't worry, it's not a waste. Where are my name tags? Where are the name tags? Did I really use my name tags? Damn it, man. Okay, well, we don't need to name it right now. Because I'm pretty sure if we just put him on a leash, he won't go anywhere. So, yeah. Hi, bro. I love you, too. Alright. Stop it. You're gonna be an obedient zombie here. Fail. Pick up the golden armor and put that shit on. Put it on. You jerk. Put the armor on, man. Do I have to, like, shift-click it onto him? Oh, you can't even put leashes on. This is stupid. I give up with you. But you're Wilfred. Put... he had to make it too difficult. I wasted a bunch of gold and episode time. God damn it, Wilfred. Okay, I think. I think we're gonna do a little speed up. Yeah, okay. Back, and that's basically the horse area done. So now we gotta deal with the cows. Well, actually, no, we don't. Not quite. Here, let's shut up. We gotta grab a bunch of them. We need this, potatoes, carrots. What else do we need? I wish those fucking guys would shut up. Melons. They're not melons. I don't need melons. Where are they? Pumpkins, come to me. pumpkins. Where the hell are my pumpkin seeds? Oh, I need these two. Dude, I know I had pumpkin seeds. Oh, that sucks. Shut up! Alright, and I don't need a sugarcane farm. That's pointless. So, we are gonna build a ginormous farm for me to use. And I do want to do it over here. Patching up these holes isn't really a big idea because I think this place is going to be in the air a tiny bit. But I still feel the need to do it, so let's do it. Okay. Well, anyways, let's... I want to use wood, like a mixture of woods. I know we used a lot of wood there, but I don't know, I like the way it looks. So, entrance, we'll just have... Oh, man. I want to do it in the air. Maybe, like, really high up, like, no pussy stuff, like, here. And then we'll come out, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And finally, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so, fuck, I didn't bring my dirt. Ugh. Easy, Randy Scranny, get good. Randy Scranny, bad. Good, 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 good. Randy Scranny. Okay, we need to sleep. There's a creeper on top of there. That could have been really bad. Oh, God. There we go. We're safe. Okay. So now, what we're going to do is we are going to get dirt, and we can put that away, I think, to get dirt, and I think we want quartz to be our main block. We can do redstone later. Quartz. Okay. Damn it, we need ladders. I'm about to murder these cows. Like, honestly, they're so annoying. Ah, I hate these cows. What do we not need? We don't need an extra freaking sword. What did I need? Oh, man, I hate this. What did I need? I was leaving, and then I thought... Damn it, what did I need? Maybe I'll remember. Ladders. Yeah. I'm honestly about to freak out at these cows. Do I not have any ladders? Oh my god. Why am I so stupid? Why the hell wouldn't I bring ladders? Or build any? Where am I good? Okay, what wood do I really hate? Birchwood, fuck you. Alright, let's go. Screw that. Shut up! I'm done with you cows. I'm gonna kill them all. Oh, but then I have to get cows in the air for this farm. Whatever. Oh. It'll be worth it. YOLO. Okay. And we're up. So, I was thinking we could do note lining. Oops. Nether quartz, so like, I don't think we're going to be up here very much. I think we're mostly going to be down, but that's okay. It's okay to make it look good. Alright, so let's go all the way around. Now I want to map it out real quickly with torches. So melon seed, melon, melon seed, melon, melon seed, melon, melon seed, melon, melon seed. Perfect. Pumpkins, more like it. I'm not going to be planting melons. I don't think they're worth it. But, you know.
Same thing.
And I don't really know how we're going to do the pumpkins. I guess. But how would we protect them? Oh. I'm not sure how you do that, but we can figure it out. It's okay. It's okay to do trial and error. And I think we're going to have this type of farm, then we're going to have a sheep farm and all that stuff. Because then it keeps me busy in Minecraft instead of being done with projects in a couple days. And then I'll be more inspired to make more videos and all that good stuff, so... we're gonna probably do this, just be the I guess like grain farm, and then we'll have a cow farm or whatever, and chicken farm and sheep farm and all that good stuff somewhere else. I don't know where else, but alright, so basically let's go over the basic concept right now. Do we have any okay. And anyways, we're going to have a little... I want to pre-prepare. Cover this. And I should probably put some torches up here. So that nothing spawns while I'm up here and knocks me off. Alright, we're almost done with lighting up. That should be good. Alright, so we're gonna have this going all the way around, just because, yeah, we need it to be. and then we're gonna have something fall, like drop water down, which will land in the middle. Is this the middle? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shit. Wiener. Actually, I don't really like the shape of this, though. It's too square. I could make some cool stuff around it and stuff like that, so it's not that big of a deal. Don't worry, I'm going to pick up all this quartz after, but I want to extend it out right now. Oh, we're not even going to have dirt fill in here, but whatever, that's fine. Hopefully that doesn't mess with the rest of the build too much, but whatever. So anyways, water is going to fall. This is center now. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm a fucking dummy. I should have known that was gonna happen. Okay. Boom. Boom, boom. Alright. So then that's gonna, the water's gonna fall in what is now the center, right here. And it'll push all the wheat out. Or maybe, no, I'm incorrect. Right here is going to be where the water source is to give all of this farm water, and if it's, that's not enough, then we'll do water like that. Yeah. I think. I don't know. We'll figure it out. And then water will come down from the ceiling, push all the wheat to here, which will drop down. And then it'll come all the way. It'll all the farms will pop up their crap, and it'll all end up here, which where it will fall down to here where I can sit and be like, yeah, give me my wheat and all that shit. So that's going to be really nice to get that, you know, all set up and ready and stuff like that. Once it's done, we're gonna have easy food, I guess. We're gonna be on a limited surprise. And then I'm gonna add like bars coming down and stuff, and then like it's gonna look super cool, hopefully. But I wanted to kind of start, I think, today a little tiny bit on my iron golem farm, because I do have to make an iron golem farm. As you saw, I'm kind of running low on iron. Of course we don't have wheat. We don't need any. We have enough meat for now. Alright, we need, what do we need? We need a lot of wood, and of course kinda do have that. Aw, damn it, I forgot they don't stack. Okay. Well, I mean, really, what do we need? We need, like, cobblestone. That's pretty much it. Cobblestone. That's what we're making indoors. Sorry about the cows, I can't really do much if I could, but yeah. Okay. That might just be enough. Alright. Let's get some dirt. More cobble, okay. Oh wait, we need shit, I forgot. We need, I think a lead will work. Alright, so we gotta start on that. We finished this and we're gonna get it started on one more thing and then I'll be happy. But the question is, well, we just need to make a temporary thing right now, so we'll go boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Well, we can just leave that. Because we need to, I'm not really worrying about the dimensions right now, because I don't need it to be that big. Because I don't want it to be that big. Because it's temporarily, so. Jerk. Alright. And I'm pretty sure it doesn't need a roof, but go like. Just do that. Make the whole one side just completely glowstone so that this place is lit up. Alright, and then from here, we're gonna want to start placing doors. So, like, there. Actually, I'm pretty sure that doesn't allow them to. Damn, we're gonna need a lot more doors. Damn, not even like a first row. Okay, there's always gonna be that hole. Okay, that should be good for now. Ooh, I wanna kill this Enderman. Alluding to, because then I can possibly. No, you jerk. Fight me like a man. That looting too. Holy shit, that looting too. God, there's gonna be a huge zombie invasion now. I hate the new zombies. They're so dumb. Honestly, they're just annoying. They're not even, like, fun to deal with. Okay, there's two in here. Go away. Can you get put on a leash? Damn it. Okay. I'm gonna have to wheel these guys out into this thing. I'm gonna tear this building down. Honestly, it's pointless. I was gonna keep it, but I don't even think villagers use it. Like, honestly, it's pointless. I'm tearing this down. Plus, then I don't have to expand my path much further. Oh, but, okay, yeah, we should be okay with that. I'm pretty sure you can't build, because I'm making an iron golem farm. That's what I'm making right here. But, you can't build an iron golem farm within, like, okay. Are we safe to put our crap away? Keep a sword and an axe. And some food. I think it's 100 blocks away that a villager, an iron golem farm, has to be away from a natural village, but we will figure it out, so it's okay to not know right now. Put that there, and then we'll continue going around. Boom, and then boom. Okay. And then another one. So you can see why this would cost a lot of wood. The amount of iron you get out of it. Like, this isn't... excuse me. This isn't the iron golem farm. This is just a breeder farm. Just so that I can get enough villagers to make my iron golem farm. But we're going to work on that next episode. But today I'm going to end the episode here. I have a lot of editing to do. And it is... let's check. 4:30, and I have to go... get my husky tomorrow. I don't know if I talked about that, but I bought a husky with my dad, and I have to go pick him up tomorrow. And so I have to wake up at like 11. So I'm really not gonna get much sleep because I'm gonna edit for an hour because I'm doing like 2 speed ups in this video, which for me is like insane or crazy. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna record tomorrow. Actually, I'll see you guys today because I'm gonna upload this tomorrow. I'm gonna edit this all tomorrow. Actually, I'm too tired right now. Can't be bothered. So I will see you guys next episode. Shit. I love the old sounds. Oh, I need to find a skeleton. Skeleton, come here. I want to show you guys the sound. I mean, I technically could just go shoot a bow, but I think it's more intense to find a skeleton. Skeletor, where are you? Enderman, I need an Enderman. I need enderpearls because there might be another victory. Another 3. We have 6. Holy shit. I'm going to quickly do something, actually, before I end this episode. I don't want to end this episode yet. I got to do some stuff. Definitely got to do some stuff. Let's do this, yo. I want to check something. You guys were... Oh, jeez. I thought someone was talking. Guys were like, no, don't end the episode, JK, no one gives a shit about my YouTube videos. No. No one does. Anyways, let's go to the zombie farm because we need blaze powder because we're going to shoot these bad boys off and see where it takes us. Although, I'm lying. I already did this and it led me a couple thousand blocks that way. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Sorry. It's too far. It led me at least 1,000 blocks away, and that's not worth it for Enderman farm thing. But that's okay. You know, we'll work on... We're going to work on whatever we want next episode. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, technically today, but... Shh, it's okay. I'll see you guys tomorrow.